And what's he gonna do? Do you notice anything? Quick, tell me if you notice something. I'll be keeping my eye on Glaucus. Meantime, you check around the hub thing. Is it what? Do we enter the battle bus? Okay. He's definitely moving. He's moving! How ominous. Hello, Galacticus. Not even that'll do. You know, there's a point where something stops being where something becomes so large it stops being scary and starts being comical. It's reached that point. Either way, I'm sure shit is about to go down. Well then, beware.
I hunger.
Yep, that's a punch. Or backhand, either one. Well, that took care of that.
Hey, welcome to the party. You look like someone who needs a jetpack. There you go.
Shit, mate.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
Oh, he's consuming the energy. Surprised. Holy shit.
Oh, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
Damn! He is really going acid.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right? Beginning transport? Now. And away we go!
Damn. Okay. Game of sales.
So I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy. made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very pop. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the Zero. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Damn.
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones. Look at that. You're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode. Really get the chance to test it, so it might be a little like a bus-like. I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
That is the biggest drift I've ever seen. Anna got thanks as the bus driver, wow. be continued in season 5. Damn. Okay. Yay. Okay.